Target 6 addresses the effect of urban agglomerations on the natural environment. By 2030, reduce the adverse per capita environmental impact of cities, including air quality and municipal and other waste management. Waste management and air quality are dirty subjects. There is not very much research on these topics, as they are not the focus of most urbanists. However, waste management and pollution affect not only the environment, but also our health. In Dar es Salaam, the solid waste management is dealt with mostly by locals, by burning trash. Of course, this produces highly toxic gases and fluids that are harmful both to humans and natural resources. Waste management is unregulated in Lima as well, and the communities there established illegal and informal sites for solid waste disposal. Bangalore has 100% trash collection. Now there are interests of the public and private sector to start a recycling business, mainly for circuit boards, as information technology is the main industry in Bangalore, and there are 8,000 tons of e-waste in Bangalore annually. In the case of Jakarta, research is collected about waste management, but since the treatment sites are outside of the city, there is the possibility of data manipulation due to political corruption. Our colleagues from Jakarta recommend that the city include a waste per capita indicator to work towards a waste reduction goal. Air quality is a major issue in Paris, as extremely high levels of contamination have recently been registered, primarily from transportation. In 2016, on several occasions, local authorities called for an emergency ban on cars and suggested that people stay at home. Most of Detroit's solid waste goes to an incinerator, which releases toxic air pollutants. This is the reason why asthma hospitalizations in Detroit are 3 times the Michigan average. In 2010, the incinerator was bought and renamed Detroit Renewable Energy, which was an effort to greenwash the facility, even though it still emits pollutants into the atmosphere. Thus, a great effort is necessary to achieve these target goals.